She's just a prisoner of her poet. Prisoner of her poet. It was the loneliest day of her life. Just another one since she was 9. No one picked up the phone or bothered to write.
Stop burning. These scars are real.
Feelings were left to grow, like one of those signs of volcanoes. So the reaction, the chemical reaction, put a knife to her hand. She turned it on herself, so she could completely understand.
The reaction led a knife to her hand, and she turned it.
But she knows why. Why it's so wonderful to feel.
Stop running.
It feels so wonderful to feel. Why you always forget those scars are real. Why do those faces never fade away? I'm not going out that way. I take, I become. Is even more creepy. I hear footsteps. Please don't let this be a show. She's just a prisoner of her poet. That is the moment's definition of nothingness.